What's up, Carlton? So check it out. It's raining, but that doesn't stop me. Got the tent set up under the thing. So hey, I wanted to show everybody the loaded baked potato salad. It's pretty cool. See, you got the cooked the hash browns out here with the bacon. Kept all the grease. Now I'm gonna put the bacon in the food processor. Can't see it, but the bacon's in the food processor. Got the generator out here. I'm gonna chop that up. And all the grease from the bacon, all the grease on the bacon went into the potatoes. Hold on, okay. Now, all it is a deconstructed loaded. All it is a deconstructed potato. Like that, and just get this around here. Take all the green onions, drop them in there like that. So over here, see that right there? Toss that up, let's see. Is it in the picture? Yeah, okay, it's in the picture. Let me turn it just a little bit more so you can see it. So check it out. You want to use more sour cream. You want to use more sour cream than mayonnaise. I brought the measuring cup just to make sure. I'm going to use the third cup mayo first. Third cup of sour cream. And we can adjust later once you see how creamy or non-creamy it's like. We'll see what that looks like. Hold up. This food processed the bacon. Now as much cheese as you want. Now let's see how this looks. Just toss it up. Thank you. need a little bit more cream. I'm gonna add a little bit more mayo. More sour cream and mayo. Cold or hot, that's what's cool about it. All right. That's the nice thing about it. Got it now. Top it with a few more scallions. Hold on. See, this gives it that crunch. See, that's why I need the Mariah Carey fan. Check it out. Woohoo! Too fun. All right. It rained earlier today. So, but there it is, guys. When I tell you that is good right there. All right, talk to y'all later.